Hello everyone, this is Leila from Radacat. I will be in US for a month and I will be presenting in different conferences over there. So I present a one-day workshop named AI in Power Platform that I will present it first on 11th of October in SQL Saturday Minnesota, and then I'm going to Orlando for Power Platform Summit that happened in Orlando on 14th of October. So I will present the same workshop there. And then I'm traveling to Atlanta for the SQL Saturday BI Edition Atlanta on 18th of October. So what I'm going to talk? I'm going to talk about first, what is machine learning? So I'm going through the concepts of machine learning and AI, the process, and we practice the process using a very easy to use software named Azure Machine Learning Studio. So you will practice over there. I will also talk about some new AI, Azure AI tools that we have, like Azure Machine Learning Services, automated machine learning, the new visual interface of Azure Machine Learning Studio in Azure Machine Learning Services. That's kind of the same, but you can actually deploy your model easily over there. And also cognitive services, that's a pre-built AI that we have there. So I will go through these concepts first, and then I'm going to talk about how you can use AI to create smart reports and a smart application. So in a short, AI in Power BI. Yeah. So you will see that how you can create your model in Azure Machine Learning Studio and then consume it in Power BI Desktop. Plus, as a business user, how you can actually use the AI capability we have in Dataflow and Power BI service. Besides that, also you get familiar with some of the interesting visuals for the AI, like key influencer, and how it works and how you can interpret the visual. Moreover, you will see that how you can use some of the pre-built AI in Power Apps, like AI Builder for object detection and form processing, and also how you can bring other cognitive services tools like face recognition, OCR, and the other inside Microsoft Apps and create the smart apps using them. So this workshop try to provide some overview of the different tools we have in Power BI and Power Platform. Besides introduction to the concept of machine learning. So if you are new to these things, don't worry about that. It's all we cover, all of the introduction to Flow, App, and Power BI, and also Azure Machine Learning will be presented. It's a step-by-step, it's a hands-on lab, and you will go through that. Also, if you don't know about machine learning, again, concepts of machine learning will be present. Hope to see you there, and I'm happy about to present this workshop in these three cities. Thank you.